for the right to call yourself the United States Champion, to put yourself in the echelon of John Cena, Ricky Steamboat, Steve Austin, some of the greats of all time.
Over 40 plus years of history for the United States Championship, and a new chapter is written tonight.
He's able to sidestep there. Counter after counter. A counter answered by another counter.
Out of the ring and even closer to the chain link enclosure.
It's like I always say, he who has the sledgehammer has the last laugh.
Corey, what advice would you give someone inside Hell in a Cell?
Use the cell to your advantage. With the right strategy, you can turn this prison into your most effective weapon.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Just like that, Paul finds a counter. And out of the ring he goes. Now on the outside, right by those cell walls. Back into the ring.
Nakamura was ready for that one.
Takedown.
The helicopter spin.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining.
Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
Spin kick to the midsection.
Landing those shots in the corner.
Nakamura ragdolled to the outside.
Out of the ring and into Hell itself.
And he goes into the ring.
Quick return to the ring.
Got it.
By the left sledgehammer, you caused some serious damage.
Just one right after the other can't be stopped.
There is nothing but malintent behind each of these attacks. This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
Nakamura has such a devastating arsenal.
Nakamura cannot be stopped, gentlemen.
He got whipped into that corner. Hits back against Nakamura.
Nakamura escapes the attack.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Boom! If at first you don't succeed.
Was ready for that.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Great job refocusing the reverse there.
Area inside the cell.
Mm-hmm. Wow, Nakamura throws a hard punch.
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, what impact! Oh my god!
Everything working against Logan Paul now.
Heavy work being done to Logan Paul right now.
He's back into the ring.
Lifting it up into the ring. Bam! Suplex.
High knee right between the shoulders.
Oh, what a clothesline. Logan Paul holds him up.
You never see that coming.
Oh, the reversal by Logan Paul.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
Oh, shot right to the kidney. Oh. And again.
Great win. Wear down your opponent.
Scouting pays off against Nakamura.
Nakamura was ready for it.
High knee right between the to his core could hinder his offense. And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
With that forearm.
The disbelief on the face of the champion. They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here.
And you have to wonder if Nakamura can pull off one more big hit to finally get the win. Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
Oh, boy, come on, not the chair.
I guess he thinks the one thing missing in this match is a steel chair.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Oh, no. Now that he has the kendo stick, I definitely do not want to be in his path of destruction.
Getting back into the ring. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
You have to sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions of it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition.
Oh, he retaliates. Catching a drop kick.
This is truly awesome.
Logan Paul able to avoid the attack.
Nakamura style on display.
Stay back.
Closer to the chain link enclosure. How's that for a counter? Landing the uppercut. This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so. Boom.
He turns it around. And it destroys the cell wall.
What's going to happen next?
As unexpected as that was, there's no doubt in my mind that it will only make this Hell in a Cell match even more memorable.
Absolutely. What a match.
He's climbing the cell now, guys.
On the move.
And I assure you, this is all about making a statement.
A crazy statement.
And he's finally hit the peak. And guys, if history is any indication, here's where things get really interesting.
That's certainly one way to put it. Logan Paul holds him up.
We knew what we were in for with this matchup. We didn't think the hell was going to be let loose above this cell. Well scattered reversal there.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Oh, what an intense striking combination.
Warm up the engine on the ambulance.
Oh, my God, off the top of the cell.
Are you kidding me?
That's a human being.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition.
And now he's making the ascent up the cell.
Why?
Well, I'm not so sure he knows what he's doing, guys.
Who are you to question him?
Champ will stay champ.
Take him down with the gold buster.
This whole arena is standing watching these maniacs battle it out 25 feet above the
goal.
Energy has come across this arena as war is waged on top of the cell. Oh, man, taking it to the trachea.
Are these superstars even aware of the paradigm?
I think they have blinders on, Saxton. I don't think they're completely aware of their surroundings. They just have a ton of vision for each other.
Stomp right to the gut. And pressure afterwards.
Ugh.
Look at this.
DDT! Kneeling.
This is beyond dangerous. This is more than...
Shoots the half.
Bulldog!
Gonna see a new champ!
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
You can hear the chain link fence buckling with every impact.
Take your time, enjoy it.
Boom!
Before the fist drops on your face.
We've seen some battles up in the cell and nothing good ever comes of it.
Overhand light lands.
Every ounce of the body is a target.
Shoots a half.
We can have a new champion.
They are getting pummeled. Where are these superstars getting the idea to do this?
I don't know, but if this is something they dreamt up, I wouldn't want to know what their nightmares look like.
Stomp right to the gut. And pressure afterwards.
Ugh. Nakamura escapes the attack.
Everyone in this building is just waiting on bated breath.
We've all seen life-altering moments come from the top of that cell. Nice amateur takedown.
All the way over.
Why in the world are they doing this? They escaped the dangers of the cell just to fight up to the top where every step could be harassed.
Shinsuke Nakamura with a nice reversal.
Nice amateur takedown.
All the way over.
We've already seen part of the cell break apart. No telling what more can break apart. Now these athletes are taking their chances in a very perilous position at the top of Hell in a Cell.
Boom! If at first you don't succeed.
This is a title match. Any risk is worth the cost.
Making his climb up the cell now.
Why on earth would you do that?
He's reached the top.
Punch.
Hell of a mountain, gentlemen, and these poor souls are duking it out at the site.
Slam down.
Boom!
Before the fist drops on your face.
Ooh, cutting all over their opponent. How can they even compete up there? How are they not frozen with fear?
When you have this much contempt for your opponent, you'll do anything you have to drag them to hell.
You can tell his opposition doesn't care one bit.
It's a rather crude facial reconstruction.
That's not very nice.
Ripping and tearing at the face.
And with every step up there, the amount of fear on these superstars
increases.
Man!
Now that is why they're the champ.
Don't do this!
Oh my gosh, I've seen it all now!
Are you nuts? This championship match just turned into a crime scene.
I don't know how this match can go on.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Oh, look at the knees. Just unloading knees to the body.
Warm up the engine on the ambulance. I gotta...
That is a long way down.
I can't bear to watch this.
You gotta be kidding me.
Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil. Can't show some.
Can't be. Will the rain continue? Unloading with an uppercut.
Momentum fully shifted to Shinsuke Nakamura.
I don't think anyone can stop Nakamura now.
Gets inside the ring.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
He's heading back to the ring.